and roll radio show. The greatest entertainment on your radio. We're ready to scoot up and we're ready to go. The Tom Ingram's Rock and Roll Radio Show. So let's get ready to bop. The Rock and Roll Show. Do I?
Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. As always, wherever you are in the world, this is Rockin' 24/7 Radio. It's the Slow Down Show with me, Tom Ingram. And we're starting today with some Elvis.
There's a man in New Orleans who plays rock and roll. He's a guitar man with a great big soul. He lays down feet like a ton of coal. He goes by the name of King Creole. You know he's gone, 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 jumping like a cat in a shoulder fold. You know he's gone, 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 and a hip shaking King Creole. When the king starts to do it, it's as good as done. He holds his guitar like a Tommy gun. He starts to growl away down in his throat. He bends a string, that's all she wrote. You know he's gone, 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 jumping like a cat. You know he's gone, 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 hip-shaking King Creole. He sings a song about a crawdad hole. He sings a song about a jelly roll. He sings a song about a pork and greens. He sings some blues about New Orleans. You know he's gone, 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 jumping like a cat with your pole. Yeah, we know he's gone, 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 and a hip-shaking King Creole. Something evil and he plays something sweet. No matter how he plays, you gotta get up on your feet. He stops a rockin' fever, heaven sakes. He don't stop playing till his guitar breaks. You know he's gone, 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 jumping like a catfish on the floor. You know he's gone, 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 hip shaking King Creole. You know he's gone, 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 hip shaking King Creole.
Straight skirt, ooh wee ooh wee ooh wee. Straight skirt, ooh wee ooh wee. That's what my baby wears. She wears a tight skirt, ooh wee ooh wee ooh wee. Real tight skirt, ooh wee ooh wee ooh wee. Tight skirt, ooh wee ooh wee ooh wee. That's what my baby wears. She got the cutest figure I ever did see, and when my baby walks by, too much she does to me. She wears a tight skirt. Straight skirt, ooh wee ooh wee wee. Tight skirt, ooh wee ooh wee wee. That's what my baby wears.
There's Gene Summers' Straight Skirt, and before that was, of course, an alternate take, Elvis doing King Creole.
It ain't no together for a long, long time.
There's Fats Domino, No No Baby. And here's the Titans.
No time.
Going to class, cutting grass, washing cars, counting stars, no milking cows, running plows.
Woo! No time. No time. No time to do the rock and roll, no time to do the pop and soul, no time. No time.
Picking berries, eating berries, hold the corn, wash the
no time.
Blow, bring the cows in.
La 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 la. No time. No time.
Daughter alone because
no time.
Washing dishes, making wishes, ironing shirts and making
no time.
Mending holes and washing clothes.
Woo! No time. No time. No time to do the rock and roll. No time to do the pop and show. No time.
My daughter alone because
no
she's
time.
Washing dishes, making wishes, ironing shirts, making
no time,
ending holes and washing clothes.
Woo! No time. No time. No time to do the rock and roll, no time to do the pop and show, no time.
There's the Titans, No Time. Of course, on today's show, we're also going to be having some of the birthdays and anniversaries, as always, compiled by Perry. We'll start them in a little while. A few more songs to go before that, though.
Say, mama, can I go out tonight? Say, mama, will it be all right? They got a rockin' party going down the street. Say, mama, can't you hear that? Say, mama, don't you look that way. Cause I know just what you're going to say. Well, mama, well, don't get mad. You're gonna say, hey, hey, go ask your dad. Whoa, 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 whoa. Don't you live that way. Cause I know just what you're going to say. Well, then, mama, well, then, don't get mad. You're gonna say, hey, hey, go ask your dad. Whoa, 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 whoa. Can I go out tonight? Say, mama, will it be all night? They got a rockin' party going down the street. Say, mama, can't you get happy? Whoa, 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 whoa. Yeah, now, whoa, 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 whoa. Yeah, whoa, 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 whoa.
Baby, let's go out tonight. Tell your mama not to worry. Everything's gonna be alright. Don't let me hear you talking. Just be there when I call. It's what I do my way, or it won't be done at all. Oh, little girl, better hear what I say.
Yeah,
I'm an easygoing guy, but I always gotta have my way. I was born a tiger, I always had my way. Nobody's gonna change me this or any other day. Don't let me hear you argue when I say forget you, 'cause a woman ain't been born yet that can play me for a chump. Whoa, little girl, better hear what I say.
Yeah,
I'm an easygoing guy, but I always gotta have my way.
Well, don't ask me for no reasons. Don't ever wonder why. When I walk away and leave you, I don't want to see you cry. Now, I've done a lot of planning, got a lot of things to do.
So don't give me no trouble, or you and I are through. Oh, little girl, better hear what I say.
Yeah,
I'm an easygoing guy, but I've always gotta have my way. Oh, I'm an easygoing guy, but I've always gotta have my way.
Eddie Cochran, My Way, here on the Slow Down Show with me, Tom Ingram, rocking 24/7 radio, and Bill Haley. In the comments, birth of the boogie. Now let's get started with these birthdays and anniversaries. 25th of June 1956, Bo Diddley begins a week's engagement at the famous Palms Club in Hallandale in Florida.
Miles of barbed wire. I use a cobra snake for a necktie. I got a brand new house on the roadside, made from rattlesnake hide. I got a brand new chimney made on top, made out of a human skull. Now come on, take a little walk with me, Arlene, and tell me who do you love?
Who do you love? Who do you love? Who do you love? Who do you love? Who do you love? Tombstone hand and a graveyard mind. Just 22 and I don't mind dying. Who do you love? Who do you love? Who do you love? Who do you love? I rode around the town, use a rattlesnake whip. Take it easy, Ollie, don't give me no lip. Who do you love? And somebody screamed, you should have heard just what I seen. Who do you love? Who do you love? Who do you love? Who do you love? Arlene took me by my hand. She said, ooh, wee, boy, you know I understand. Who do you love, honey? Who do you love? Who do you love? Who do you love?
There's Bo Diddley, who do you love? Now, still the 25th of June 1961, there's the start of a two-day recording session where Elvis will record Marie's His Name of his latest flame and this one, Little Sister.
Little sister, don't you? Little sister, don't you? Little sister, don't you kiss me once or twice, then say it's very nice and then you run. Little sister, don't you do what your big sister done. Well, I dated your big sister and I took her to a show. I went for some candy, along came Jim Dandy and they snuck right out the door. Little sister, don't you? Little sister, don't you? Little sister, don't you kiss me once or twice and say it's very nice and then you run. Little sister, don't you do what your big sister done. Every time I see your sister, well, she's got somebody new. She's mean and she's evil like that little old Mo-Evil. Guess I'll try my luck with you. Little sister, don't you? Little sister, don't you? Little sister, don't you kiss me once or twice and say it's very nice and then you run. Little sister, don't you do what your big sister done. Your pigtails and pinch your turned up nose. But you've been growing and baby it's been showing from your head down to your toes. Little sister, don't you? Little sister, don't you? Little sister, don't you kiss me once or twice and say it's very nice and then you run. Little sister, don't you do what your big sister done. Little sister, don't you do what your big sister done.
There's Elvis and Little Sister, and that was actually written by... I've just lost it here. That was written by Doc Pomus and Mort Schumann, and by coincidence, Doc Pomus was born on the 27th of June in 1925. So... we'll play that for him as well. Now let's jump forward to the 27th of June still, and at a place called Masters Recording Studio in Hollywood in 1956, Fats Domino records what will become his signature tune, and you know what that is.
Mm-hmm. I've found my thrill on Blueberry Hill. On Blueberry Hill. When I found you, the moon stood still on Blueberry Hill. It lingered until my dream came true. The wind in the willow played love's sweet melody, but all of the vows you made were never to be. Still, for you were my thrill on Blueberry Hill. The wind in the willow played love's sweet melody, but all of the vows you made but only to be. Though we're apart, you thought of me still. For you were my thrill on Blueberry Hill.
Fats Domino, Blueberry Hill. Now on the 30th of June, there's a record released, which you could say, this is in 1956, which you could say was Frankie Lyman's signature tune. Lyman and the Teenagers, Why Do Fools Fall in Love. Now the 1st of July 1930, that's when Bobby Day was born.
Well, I went to a dance the other night, everybody went stag. I said over and over and over again, this dance is gonna be a drag. I said over and over and over again, this dance is gonna be a drag. I said over and over and over. it happened. Well, the prettiest in this world. Please, won't you come over and talk to me and be my girl? I said, I want you to come over and talk to me and be my girl. Please, I want you to come over and talk to me and be my girl. She said that she was sorry that I was a little bit late. She would wait and wait and wait and wait for her steady date. She would wait and wait and wait and wait for her steady date. She would wait and wait and wait and wait for her steady date. Her heart was broken. All of my life, where had she been? But I'll try over and over and over and over again. I'll try over and over and over and over again. I will try over and over and over and over again.
There's Bobby Day, Over and Over. You're listening to The Slowdown Show with me, Tom Ingram, here on Rockin' 24/7 Radio.
Returning in 2021, the Viva East Rockabilly Weekender and Custom Car Show is September 30th till October 2nd at the Doubletree by Hilton in Westboro, Massachusetts, just 30 miles outside of Boston. Year 4 will be bigger than ever. The event offers 3 days of live rockabilly music and record hops featuring Zach Vargas and company, and a fantastic pre-1970s custom car show. Don't miss the pinup pageant, the pool party with a deep Eddie guitar giveaway, the vending lounge, burlesque shows, tattooing, seminars, and so much more. This high-energy event is produced by Sliding Rock Promotions. The event is sponsored by Deep Eddie Vodka, New Belgium Beer, PPG, Easy Air Ride, Jamco, Gretsch, Eastwood, and Space City Vintage. Tickets are on sale now at www.viva-east.net. www.viva-east.net.
Love the crazy dance you do. We go together like two and two. Come on, baby, let me take you home. Then I'm gonna teach you about the Rolling Stone. Don't you know I'm your rockin' man? Well, well, if dirty sand, then baby, I'm your man. I'm your rockin' man. Just let me hold you kind of a close. Pretty baby, you're the most. Now countin', baby, a one, two, three. You get the idea when you rock with me, don't you know? Yes, I'm your rockin' man. Well, like the rolling sea, baby, just rock and roll with me. I'm your rockin' man. Slow. Come on, baby, take my hand. Don't you know I'm your rockin' man? Don't you know I'm your rockin' man? Well, like the cool people say, we're gonna rock and roll this day. I'm your rockin' man. Rockin' man. Yes, yes, rockin' man. Rockin' man.
Richard Berry, Rockin' Man. And here's the vibes.
baby, of the way I have missed you so. You said you love me, pretty baby, and those words meant more to me than gold. For your love that I treasure, pretty baby, is a love that can never grow cold. Pretty baby, and your bright eyes were all agleam. Yes, I saw you last time, pretty baby, even though it was only a dream. Yes, I saw you last night, pretty baby, even though it was only a dream.
Well, now I've been out with a Yankee suit, a D.D. Donna and Bertha Lou. Maybelline and Julie too. That's no one. Oh, 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 that's no one. Well, like my itty bitty, bitty kitty, 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 bitty kitty. She knows how to shake it and she knows how to bop. She's a teenage queen at the record hop. When the band starts playing that rock and roll, you ought to see my baby soul. That's no one. Oh, 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 there's no one. Well, like my itty bitty, pretty, 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 pretty. Or long, long clothes. When I want a little loving, all I do is sigh. You ought to see my young girl fly. Well, there's no one. Oh, 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 there's no one. Well, like my itty bitty, pretty kitty, 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 pretty kitty, kitty, kitty.
There's Reggie Perkins' Pretty Kitty. Before that, The Vibes and Pretty Baby. And I've got a request, and I've got an email. Yes, it's from Jack Brown, who says, keep rocking, I really love the anniversary tracks. And also, he's a sucker for the romantic side of rock and roll and wants me to play something in the section of the show where...
Let's get
where we play something a little bit slower. And one of the ones you wanted, you suggested quite a few good ones, but you requested the Jive 5, so we had to play the Jive 5.
Tick tock, listen to the clock. Tick tock, listen to the clock.
What time is it?
Listen to the clock.
I've just got to know. What time is it?
It's 5 o'clock.
Hours to go,
clock till I hold her in my arms and tell her that
7 o'clock.
Just 1 hour more. What time is it?
It's 8 o'clock.
Now I've got her door and my heart is beating fast. The moment's here at last. What time is it?
Jive 5, what time is it? And those of you who went to the Wembley Conference Centre Rock and Roll Show years ago, you probably remember the Jive 5 did that. And in fact, it's on the DVD. So if you don't have that DVD yet, you can get it at the VivaLasVegasShop.com. We've got another anniversary here. 1956 going, because everything happened in 1956, didn't it? And it was on the 1st of July 1956. Boyd Bennett was in a recording studio and he recorded Rabbit Eye Pink and Charcoal Black, and this one at King Studios in Cincinnati.
Shake your hand. Standing on a corner.
Love that girl. baby, squeeze me. Never let me go. I'm not taking chances,
'cause I love a lover so.
My O.G. Well, O.G. My O.G. Oh, I love that girl.
Love that girl.
Oh, 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 please listen to me. Hear my plea. Oh, I love that girl.
Love that girl. Why I love that girl.
Hey cats and kittens, don't be bopping the blues. This September 2nd to 5th, Canada's longest running rockabilly festival, Red Hot and Blue, returns to beautiful Gananoque in the Thousand Islands right on the US-Canada border. Friday night, rock and roll dance party with the legendary Eric Sandmark and the Rumblers, the Treble Tones, and the Dime Store Playboys. Saturday, slap on some suntan lotion for a pool party and vintage market. Saturday night is prom night. Shake it all night long with Peter and the Wolves, the Hellbent Rockers, and the David Tebow Trio. The fun continues Sunday with a pool party and vintage market with performances from the Carolyn Fay Trio, the New Rebel Westerners, wrapping it up with the annual surf boat cruise with those party animals Mark Malibu and the Wasegas. Also performing Cadillac Rumble, the King Jives, Bloodshot Bill and the Hiccups, and the Shakedown Combo. Get your tickets now at www.rhbweekend.ca.
Now, we haven't played any trenniers for at least a week, so let's put it right now.
On the floor of the sea, I'm feeling about as low as any fellow could be.
Rock bottom, rock bottom, rock bottom, blues I got 'em.
Lost my pal to a gal of his rock bottom.
The Trenniers, rock bottom. And we'll say that especially for Perry, who compiles all the birthdays and anniversaries, because he sent me some links to some great film of the Trenniers when they were on a TV show in England many years ago. Now, still many years ago, 27th of June 1959, on BBC Television's Drumbeat, Cliff Richard and the Drifters, they performed this.
Well, how you standing, honey, with your hands on your hips? Fighting your lips. Yeah, you're standing, honey, with the cute and you walk so nice. Oh, but your heart is as mean and as cold as ice. Well, I found my heart was a beat kind of faster. Oh, baby, I know I was flirting with disaster. Oh, honey, got a mean streak. Oh, baby, got a mean streak. Well, if you wanna stay with me, be my lovely honey, baby, you must lose your mean streak. So pretty. Yeah, but how I gonna leave you ain't a bad affair. Well, you keep my loving and you threw it away. I know what's gonna happen to you someday. Oh, honey, got a mean streak. Oh, baby, got a mean streak. But if you wanna stay with me, be my lovely honey, be, you might lose your mean streak. Yeah, mean streak. Oh, baby.
There's Cliff Richard, Mean Streak, and Larry Williams.
A bad little kid moved into my neighborhood. He's a bad boy. He won't do nothing right. His report card don't look so good. He's a bad boy. He don't want to go to school and learn to read and write. He's a bad boy. Sits around the house and play that rock and roll music all night. He's a bad boy. He put thumbtacks in the teacher's chair, put chewing gum in the little girl's hair. Now, Junior, behave yourself. He buy every rock and roll book on the magazine stand. He's a bad boy. Every time that he get, woo, he's off to the jukebox, man. He's a bad boy. He worry his teacher till at night she's ready to poop. He's a bad boy. A rockin' and a rollin', spinning in the hula hoop. Bad boy. This rock and roll is gonna stop. Junior's head is on his rock. Now, Junior, behave yourself. Behave yourself.
Why don't you love me to pieces, baby? Squeeze me till I'm crazy. Hold me the way you used to do. You know that my love is growing stronger, and I can't wait no longer. Been saving my love just for you.
Thank you.
just for you.
Janice Martin, Love Me to Pieces.
Well, the blue jean bop is the bop for me. Well, it's a bop, it's a dungaree.
Rockin' 24/7 Radio is sponsored by Freddy's of Pinewood. Authentic 1940s and 1950s vintage reproduction denims for men and women, with years of wear in every pair. Also featuring casual knits, blouses, and jackets to match. Made in England. Victory in your wardrobe. Freddy's ships worldwide. Go to freddysofpinewood.co.uk.
And I think we're going to fit in a few more songs yet.
She's gone. Oh, yeah.
Here's the five keys. Five keys, my pigeon's gone.
I'm in love. I'm in love with the girl and I can't help myself. I need her, yes, I need her, and I don't want no one else. She's a sweet little thing, got them holes in her cheek. Every time she kisses me, my heart skips a beat. Darling, can't you see? You meant for me. Without the love, I'd be in the misery.
Clicks, I'm in love with a girl. And once again, yes, we come to the end of another show. You have been listening to The Slowdown Show with me, Tom Ingram, here on Rockin' 24/7 Radio. I'm here the same time, same place every week here on Rockin' 24/7 Radio. So I hope you get to tune in again next week and listen to it again. In the meantime, any requests or anything, email me, tom@vivalasvegas.net, or click on that request button on the radio website, and I'll get it that way. In the meantime, have a great week, and I'm going to catch you next time.
Southern California, this is Tom Ingram on Rockin' 24/7 Radio.
Well, there's a rock and roll show playing on your radio. When the rock is tight, he's a real god daddy-o. So get your poppin' shoes on and tune in to Tom's, so let's go.
Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening, wherever you are in the world. As always, it's Rockin' 24/7 Radio. And this is the Tom Ingram Show. I'm here for the next hour. And we're going to be playing some of your requests. We're going to have birthdays and anniversaries, as always, compiled by Perry. And then just music that I feel like playing. And today we're going to start with something nice and calm.
Well, this is a story about little Bo Peep. She's so sad and lonely, and she can't find her sheep. Well, little Bo Peep just lost a sheep. Don't know where to find her. I let her leave him alone, and he'll come home just a wagging his tail behind him. Well, little Bo Peep, she goes rocking with the sheep tonight. Well, she found her sheep on the top of the hill, swaying to the music of the Jack and Jill. The white sheep rock, the black sheep roll, and little Bo Peep began to do the stroll. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Well, little Bo Peep, she goes rockin' with the sheep tonight. Well, she gathered up her sheep and she headed for home. But all of the sheep, they began to run. Headed for the fire on the mountain top to drink some more of that crazy bop. Oh yeah,
Joe was rocking with the shoes tonight. But up run shoes and began to roam, headed for the spot on the mountain top to drink some more of that crazy bop. Oh yeah, oh yeah, well little Bo Peep, you're going rocking with your shoes tonight. Well little Bo Peep, you're going rocking with your sheep tonight.
I want you to know that I really love you. I want you to know just how I feel. I want you to know that I'm thinking of you, that my love is really real. I love you so, and I want you to know,
want you to know.
Well, I can't conceal it, no matter what I do, 'cause it's real and I feel it, and I hope it's the same with you. So tell me that you want me, 'cause it's waiting, can go on. For your kiss is gonna haunt me till I have you for my own. I love you so, and I want you to know,
want you to know.
I'm letting you know just where I stand, that I can't live without you. I got to be your lover man. I love you so, and I want you to know,
want you to know.
Well, I can't conceal it, no matter what I do, 'cause it's real and I feel it, and I hope it's the same with you. So tell me that you want me, 'cause it's waiting, can't go on. For your kiss is gonna haunt me till I have you for my own. I love you so, and I want you to know,
want you to know.
There's Rick Cartier, I want you to know. Before that, Eddie Vineyard, Bo Peep Rock here on the Tom Ingram Show, rocking 24/7 radio. Here's Ray Pate.
Rock around, slide, baby, slide. Oh,
Ray Payton and Rhythm Rockets, The Slide.
Baby, slide. Oh, I mean.
How about we do a couple of sun sounds just because we can? Jimmy Pritchett, That's the Way I Feel. Before that, Jackals, My God, Mary Ann. Now, I've got a confession to make. I played the wrong song last week. At the very end of the show, I said I'm playing another Blue Rhythm Boys song. And yes, I did play the Blue Rhythm Boys, but not the one I wanted to play. The one I wanted to finish with last week was this one.
Well, that don't move me. That don't get. That don't move me, that don't get
my baby, queen of them all. You should be my baby, queen of them all. She started trifling and having a ball. Well, that don't move me, that don't get. That don't move me, that don't get. That don't move me, don't get it at all. My baby cross the way. I saw my baby cross the way. She started traveling just the other day. Well, I don't get it. That don't move me. That don't get it. That don't move me. That don't get it. Don't move me at all.
You don't want squeak issues. Got a song all day, cause your feet can play rockin' tunes. As you go walking along, you can stay in style. You can wear a smile, cause you sing a happy rhythm song. You keep those old shoes in, you'll have no blues to rock on squeak issues. Rock, 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 rock. Got a song all day, cause your feet can play rockin' tunes. As you go walking along, you can stay in style. You can wear a smile, cause you sing a happy rhythm song. You keep those old shoes in, you have no blues to rock on squeaky shoes. Rock, rock.
There's Andy Starr, Dig Them Squeaky Shoes. Before that, Blue Rhythm Boys, That Don't Move Me. And here's Warren Smith.
Well, when I woke up this morning, there was a note upon my door saying, don't make me no coffee, dear, cause I won't be home no more. That's all she wrote. Dear John, I sent your saddle home. Jonah got along in the belly of a whale, Daniel in the lion's den. I know a guy didn't try to get along, and he won't get a chance again. That's all she wrote. Yeah, John, I sent your saddle home. Thank you.
along in the belly of the whale. Daniel in the lion's den. I know a guy didn't try to get along, and he won't get a chance again. That's all she wrote. Dead young, set your saddle home.
Rockin' 24/7 Radio is sponsored by Freddy's of Pinewood. Freddy's features authentic, high-quality 1940s and 1950s vintage reproduction jeans and denims for men and women. You've got years of wear in every pair. Go to freddysofpinewood.co.uk and browse their whole collection of jeans, casual knits, blouses, and jackets to match, plus many other accessories. And ladies, if you see a cool combo you've got to have, click on Get the Look, where the site lists all the items featured in that combo, making your shopping experience much easier. Freddy's, made in England. Victory in your wardrobe.
And now let's get started with the first of this week's birthdays and anniversaries. Born the 25th of June 1935 was Lloyd Arnold McAuliffe.
I'm gonna love my baby now, just like it's my last time. I'm gonna tell my baby now, she's all that's on my mind. I'm gonna hug her, squeeze her, and tease her little, and I'll hop up and I'll play my fiddle. I'm gonna love my baby now, just like it's my last time. I'm gonna let her know right quick, she's making my poor heart sick. She's got me going round and round, and I don't know straight up and down. I'm gonna love my baby now, just like it's my last time. I'm gonna tell my baby, get your cat clothes on, and honey, come along with me. Well, tonight's my night to really have fun, and I'm gonna love it, you see. Don't wanna get excited or neither ignite it. I gotta keep my pressure down. Well, I'm just gonna love you, a sweet little thing, and I'll jump up and clown. Just like it's my last time, I'm gonna tell my baby now, she's all that's on my mind. I'm gonna hug her, squeeze her, and tease her little, and I'll hop up and I'll play my fiddle. I'm gonna love my baby now, just like it's my last time.
There's Lloyd McAuliffe, gonna love my baby. Now, still on 25th of June 1949, Billboard magazine changes the name of its race chart to the Rhythm and Blues chart. And I think it's still got that chart now, but it doesn't have any rhythm and blues in it anymore, obviously. And then on the 25th of June 1961, Jerry Lee Lewis, though we don't really need an excuse to play Jerry Lee Lewis, but Jerry Lee Lewis played the Hollywood Bowl in California.
My name is Jerry Lee Lewis, I'm from Louisiana. I'm gonna do your little boogie on this here piano. Doing mighty fine, I'm gonna make it shake it. I'll make you do it and make you do it until you break. It's called a Lewis boogie, any Lewis way. Lord, I do my little boogie woogie every day. The cats go wild, do a boogie that's hot. My boogie woogie makes you wanna stop and do the bop. It's called a Lewis boogie in a Lewis way. Oh, I do my little boogie woogie every day. Oh, oh boy,
swear that Presley boy that you ain't nothing but a hound. But now you take my boogie, it keeps you in the groove. Then your psycho really act begins to shiver and to move. It's called a Lewis boogie in the Lewis way. Oh, I do my little boogie woogie every day.
Jerry Lewis, Lewis Boogie. Now, the 27th of June, 1934, Ursel Hickey was born, and you've all seen a photograph of Ursel Hickey and not even realised. You know the classic rockabilly pose photograph where there's a guy with a guitar, holding a guitar out, and his legs are sort of, they look like they're in motion. Well, that is Ursel Hickey, and he became more famous for that than his records. Here is Ursel Hickey.
Going down that road, feeling kind of blue. Going down that road, feeling kind of blue. And I got no word and I got no letter from you. Stay true. Boom, chicka, boom, pop, pop. 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 Going down that road. Tumbling down, going down that road. Don't you be fooling around. Either send me a little, or maybe I'll hold you down, way down. Boom chicka boom pop pop, 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 boom chicka boom pop pop.
Ursel Hickey going down that road. Now we got two birthdays here for the 28th of June. And first of all, 1963. That's when Tim Polecat was born. Or Tim Warman is his real name. He was born in Edgware, London. You know Tim from the Polecats, which is why he's called Tim Polecat. But also on the 28th of June, but 1961, good friend of mine was born. That's Rob Glazebrook. You know him from the House Rockers and also the Playboys. So Rob, happy birthday. Here's one of the Playboy songs for you.
Look at the clock. Look at the time. Well, it's time to rock. Listen here, honey, what you gonna do? Have a fun, just made me two. Well, it's hot enough, but it's ready to go. Check out pockets when you had some cash. Stopped at the store, gotta sell some blues. Plenty there, plenty to choose.
Thank you.
is the Playboys Rock and Roll Show. Lead singer Rob Glazebrook, who also wrote the song, and it's his birthday, the 28th of June. He's born 1961, same year as me. And thank you, Rob, for all the help you gave me over the years, because Rob was there when I first started DJing and was always helping out. So happy birthday. Now we got a birthday here for the 29th of June, 1937. Let's say happy birthday also to Don Woody.
Well, I went to my baby on bended knee. I said, baby, 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 will you marry me? She said, yes, sorry, daddy, but what can I say? I found a new love just the other day, and you're barking up the wrong tree. Well, you're barking up the wrong tree. Yes, you're barking up the wrong tree. That's what she said to me. Well, I pleaded and I begged, nearly out of my mind. I said, baby, 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 girls are hard to find. She said, sorry, daddy, try to understand. I'm going with the cutest guy in the land, and you're barking up the wrong tree. Well, you're barking up the wrong tree. Yes, you're barking up the wrong tree. That's what she said to me. Now my heart was broken and I felt so blue. I said, baby, 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 does it make me through? She said, yes, sorry, daddy, but can't you take a hint? My guy's got money, more than a mint, and you're barking up the wrong tree. Well, you're barking up the wrong tree. Yes, you're barking up the wrong tree. That's what she said to me. Now a friend told me other day that my baby, baby, baby had gone away. She took all his money and she left him flat. And let me tell you people, I'm so glad that I was barking up the wrong tree. Well, you're barking up the wrong tree. Yes, you're barking up the wrong tree. That's what she said to me.
Don Woody barking up the wrong tree. Now, we have some requests. Yes, we have requests. Let's start in Australia, Melbourne, Australia. Eddie Seamney, you want?
Goodbye. Goodbye, goodbye. Don't you ever die. I'm moving on. Goodbye, goodbye. Well, if you're funny, I'm leaving you. You better not figure twice. Cause to whom my trail would take a bail of my cocoa. Goodbye, goodbye. Don't you ever die. I'm moving out. Goodbye, goodbye. Chance to do me right, and now don't sit and pout. I'm through with you, you blue abuse. The light has gone out. Goodbye, goodbye. Goodbye, goodbye. Don't you ever doubt I'm moving out. Goodbye, goodbye. Baby, I'm on my way. Watch me make some tracks. It called my bless. I'm free at last, and I ain't coming back. Goodbye, goodbye. Goodbye, goodbye. Don't you ever doubt I'm moving. Goodbye, goodbye. Yeah. Goodbye, goodbye, baby. Goodbye, goodbye. Yeah, goodbye, 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 yeah, goodbye, goodbye, goodbye.
Joe Clay, goodbye, goodbye. Now let's go to Paris, France. Claude Rockabilly, you want? Sandy Scott, Shake It Up.
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 Well, if a kiss from your queen is only routine, your life's been in a rut now for a spell. Now get back on the beam, take some moonlight and a dream, pour in a dram of fun and mix now. Shake it well, well, well now.
Shake it up.
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 Shake it up,
shake it up,
shake it up,
shake
it up. If your get up and go has done got up and went, you say to yourself, boy, things sure are rough. Push old man gloom aside, put a spring in your stride, take stock of what you got and
shake it up.
Come on, boy.
Shake it up.
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 Sandy Scott, Shake It Up. Now, Cheetah Lynn, your request for this week. Here's the Moonlighters.
Would you leave if I cried? I am sorry I told you lies. For if you ever leave me, I would be left alone to die. Broken heart, I have gone and I've broken your heart. Broken so many parts, oh my love. You know that I care, and I need your loving soul. For you know that I love you, and I'll never let you go. Broken heart, I have gone and I've broken.
It's the Moonlighters, Broken Hearts. Now, Lee in Australia, you want Kenny Parchman.
Well, if you like to go out to pop and fly, and you don't care if you live or die, and you like that music with a beat, well, then clap your hands and stomp your feet, and let them rock and roll, jump, pop, get it off your mind. So if they're rockin', they let 'em rock. And if they're rollin', they let 'em roll. If
jumping, let them jump. And if they're hopping, let them hop. Let them rock and roll, jump, pop, get it off of their mind. And it's in your soul, then you think you've got that rock and roll. Then get your Cadillac, come on in, 'cause this is a place where all the fun begins, where you can rock and roll, jump, pop, and get it off your mind. So if they're rocking, they let them rock. And if they're rolling, they let them roll. If they're jumping, they let them jump. And if they're hopping, they let them hop. They let them rock and roll, jump, pop, and get it off their mind. In your soul, then you know you've got that rock and roll. Then come on down, we'll have a ball. We'll rock the ceiling and we'll shake the walls. And let them rock and roll, jump, pop, hit it off of their mind. So if they're rocking, they let them rock. And if they're rolling, they let them roll. And if they're jumping, they let them jump. And if they're hopping, they let them hop. A little rock and roll, jump, pop, get it off of their mind.
Kenny Parchman, get it off your mind. Now, let's say thank you to our wonderful sponsors. We couldn't survive without our sponsors here on Rockin' 24/7 Radio, and my sponsors are Richard Edwards of Fort Lauderdale, Florida, Mike Johnson of Mike's Custom Exhaust and Hot Rod Shop in Janesville, Wisconsin, Randy Schmelzer of Boulder City, Nevada, Bill Knight of Payson, Arizona, and Jet and Marilyn Black from the UK. Thank you all for your sponsorship, and if anyone else out there wants to sponsor any of the shows here on Rockin' 24/7 Radio, just email me, tom@vivalasvegas.net, or click on that request button on the website. You can contact me that way as well.
Hey cats and kittens, don't be bopping the blues. This September 2nd to 5th, Canada's longest running rockabilly festival, Red Hot and Blue, returns to beautiful Gananoque in the Thousand Islands right on the US-Canada border. Friday night, rock and roll dance party with the legendary Eric Sandmark and the Rumblers, the Treble Tones, and the Dime Store Playboys. Saturday, slap on some suntan lotion for a pool party and vintage market. Saturday night is prom night. Shake it all night long with Peter and the Wolves, the Hellbent Rockers, and the David Tebow Trio. The fun continues Sunday with a pool party and vintage market with performances from the Carolyn Faye Trio, the New Rebel Westerners. Wrapping it up with the annual surf boat cruise with those party animals Mark Malibu and the Wasegas. Also performing Cadillac Rumble, the King Jives, Bloodshot Bill and the Hiccups, and the Shakedown Combo. Get your tickets now at www.rhbweekend.ca.
Now, you're listening to the Tom Ingram Show on Rockin' 24/7 Radio. We've got a few more of the anniversaries to get through. 29th of June, 1957, Ronnie Self was in a recording studio recording his second single for Columbia.
And I'm a dog.
Well, I come in this morning about a half past three. My good gal said she was a leader on me. I said, wait a minute, baby, let me help you back. 'Cause when you leave, you know you can't come back.
Oh, ain't I'm a dog.
Yeah, I ain't I'm a dog.
Ain't I'm a dog.
Well, I ain't I'm a dog.
Ain't I'm a dog.
Ain't I'm a dog. I'm always stepping around.
Chuck, 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 kaboom.
Well, I tell myself that I'm gonna be good and do all the things that a good man should. A good-looking woman starts walking my way. I tell myself there's another day.
Oh, ain't I'm a dog.
Yes, ain't I'm a dog.
Ain't I'm a dog.
Oh, ain't I'm a dog.
Ain't I'm a dog.
Ain't I'm a dog. Always stepping around.
Chuck, 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 kaboom.
forget about the danger and think of the fun.
Oh, ain't I'm a dog.
Yeah, I ain't I'm a dog.
Ain't I'm a dog.
Well, I ain't I'm a dog.
Ain't I'm a dog.
Ain't I'm a dog. Always stepping around.
Jump, 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 kaboom.
Ain't I'm a dog. I'm always stepping around.
I'm a dog.
And on the 30th of June 1953, Rufus Thomas was in the Sun studio and he recorded this. Rufus Thomas, Tiger Man. And as recorded, 30th of June 1953. One more anniversary. It's actually a birthday. The 1st of July 1933. That's when Eddie Bond was born.
Here comes the train, I'm on my lonely way. Here comes the train, I'm on my lonely way. If things get better, I may come back someday. I'm just a country singing star. She loves me but hates my guitar. Made it plain, I'd better know I could stay, but that guitar goes. Here comes that train on my lonely way. If things get better, I may come back someday. I'm on my lonely way. Here comes that train, I'm on my lonely way. If things get better, I may come back someday. I'm going back to the farm where the rent is cheap. Ain't got no money, but I still can't eat. Got no money, pay my rent and board. Landlord kicked me out of doors. Here comes that train on my lonely way. If things get better, I may come back someday. If things get better, I may come back someday.
Eddie Bond, here comes that train on the Tom Ingram Show. Rocking 24/7 radio, my choice for the rest of the show. Here's Bobby Rutledge.
That's all said today.
now you better go slow. Well, listen, teenage dolls, and all of you lover boys, to make them love you tender, you gotta watch your avenue, boys. Go slow. Oh, if so, well, you won't be fat. Yeah, fat so, fat so. Eat this, eat this. Gonna make you fat bears with a little less fat. Oh, fat so, fat so.
Big Sandy before I die. Well, Sandy, she's my woman. She's so long and tall. Well, if I don't find that woman, well, I won't find one at all. Well, I'm gonna find Big Sandy before I die. Sandy boy, well, I bought her lots of furs, well, a big long Cadillac, well, then she went a step, well, as soon as I turned my back, well, I'm gonna find Big Sandy boy, I
That's Bobby Roberts, Big Sandy. Before that, Bobby Rutledge and Go Slow Fat So. Mickey Hawks, Bip Bop Boom. I think we can fit in one more song today. Here's Dick Banks.
Well, walking down the street, I thought I was free. If you walked up and you captured me, chained me to your heart and you left me there. Oh, baby, 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 you know it's unfair. You dirty dog.
Dirty dog.
You dirty dog. Well, you know that you fractured me. Shook on me so bad I can't even see. Oh, don't you know you buzzed me so? Oh, baby, 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 I'll never let you go. You dirty dog.
You dirty dog.
You dirty dog.
You dirty dog.
Well, just last week I was on my feet. Now I'm at the gym and my knees are weak.
My heart is gone and my soul is too. Oh, baby, 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 why can't you be true? You dirty dog.
You dirty dog.
You dirty dog. So bad I can't even see. Oh, well, don't you know you buzz me so? Oh, baby, 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 I'll never let you go. You dirty dog.
You dirty dog.
You dirty dog. Well, just last week I was on my feet. Now I'm empty here and my knees are weak. My heart is gone and my soul is too. Oh, baby, 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 why can't you be true? You dirty dog.
You dirty dog.
You dirty.
Returning in 2021, the Viva East Rockabilly Weekender and Custom Car Show is September 30th till October 2nd at the Doubletree by Hilton in Westboro, Massachusetts, just 30 miles outside of Boston. Year 4 will be bigger than ever. The event offers 3 days of live rockabilly music and record hops, featuring Zach Vargas and company, and a fantastic pre-1970s custom car show. Don't miss the pinup pageant, the pool party with a deep Eddie guitar giveaway, the vending lounge, burlesque shows, tattooing, seminars, and so much more. This high-energy event is produced by Sliding Rock Promotions. The event is sponsored by Deep Eddie Vodka, New Belgium Beer, PPG, Easy Air Ride, Jamco, Gretsch, Eastwood, and Space City Vintage. Tickets are on sale now at www.viva-east.net. www.viva-east.net.
And that's just about it for today's show. Hope you've all enjoyed it. Don't forget requests, tom@vivalasvegas.net, or click the request button on the website. We are out of time, so have a great week. Catch you same time, same place here on Rockin' 24/7 Radio.